Gracie, I have wondered to myself so many times what I did to deserve the pure and unconditional love that you show me. What I've done so right to be your husband. I'll never forget March 28, 2017, whenever I met you for the first time. Ever since that moment, you've been my rock. During the hardest times of my life, you showed me what it truly meant to care for somebody. You showed me how strong you were, but at the same time, you showed me strength I had in myself that I didn't know. I tried to pinpoint the exact moment that I realized I love you, but I couldn't. I realized I don't remember a time that I didn't love you. I can't wait to watch you walk down the aisle. I can't wait to watch you achieve life goals, become a mother to my children, and spend all your years with me. I can't promise that every moment will be as easy as this moment is now, but I can promise that I will be with you every step of the way. They say love is more precious than gold. It can't be bought and it can't be sold. And I think we represent that well. I promised to always laugh with you in the happy times and cry with you in the sad. I promised to always put God first in our marriage. I've called you my friend. I've called you my girlfriend. I've called you my fiance. Now it's time to call you my favorite name yet, my wife. And the most important vow of all, I promise to call you that for the rest of my life.
So handsome today. On our first date, I had this feeling it was going to be you that I married. Since then, we've had 6 years of ups and downs, tears and laughter, heartaches and celebrations. Today begins a new chapter, a day we will never forget, the start of the rest of our lives. God blessed me with you. He knew I needed someone like you to spend my life with, to lift me up, calm me down, and on lots of occasions, talk sense into me. The way you love me is unlike any love I've ever known, a truly unconditional love. You love each and every part of me, at my best and at my worst, and have stood beside me every day without fail. Today, as I become your wife, I promise to show you the same unconditional love you show me. I promise to be your shoulder to cry on and your biggest fan. I promise to never give up on us, and I'm so happy to have found you and to spend the rest of my life with you. We've waited so long for this day, and it's finally here.
Love you.